Well, I chose Fox Valley Tech for two different reasons. The first being program selection. Wasn't really sure what I wanted to do when I got here, but looking through the program catalog, I kind of decided on the AMS. Kind of incorporated the electrical, a little bit of mechanical and robots, all the fun stuff. And the second reason being cost. It was a lot cheaper than any four-year school.
The goal is never to have a student read a chapter or read a book and kind of paraphrase what they learned in the book. Many of our classes do not require a book at all. It's hands-on learning. You'll read a little synopsis, or an instructor will give you a synopsis, and now it's, all right, go wire this, go program it. And then we get it working, and oftentimes we can turn right around and break it, so we'll make them troubleshoot what they already had working. The Electromechanical 9 unique credits are going to focus more on the maintenance side. We're going to get into more advanced skills as far as hydraulics, some sensors, alternative PLCs, lots of work on troubleshooting. So if a student goes to work for X, Y, and Z company and that machine goes down, what are the individual troubleshooting skills so that machine can get up and running as fast and efficiently as possible without a lot of downtime or lost productivity?
The graduates that we've hired out of Fox Valley Tech have been ready to go right from the beginning. The programs give them the necessary skills to hit the ground running in the technology and the troubleshooting skills that we need to make our business work.
The hands-on training, well, it was, like I said, it was all related to the job. So we were actually on, you know, programming PLCs for real-world applications in school, whereas, you know, once I got here, it was like, all right, you know, just start programming and you're out on site at a customer with a more experienced engineer and you're already going, you know. So it was very applied. All the hands-on training was like I said, it was preparing you right to step out of school and go right onto a job site.
The biggest benefits that I've received here is a lot of instructor-student, one-on-one time. Because if you have a question, they'll come over, they'll help you, they'll explain and show things to you. You're not worried about competing with 20 or 30 other students trying to get a little bit of time with the instructor, which really helps when you're struggling with a concept or a whole section. They'll walk you right through it and go over it from there. I would definitely recommend the AMS program to a friend or colleague. I feel it provides you with a lot of basic knowledge and a little bit of advanced knowledge that you need to get into the field today.
I've been with the college for over 25 years, and the demand or the opportunities the student graduates have today is like nothing we've ever seen before. With the shortage in labor, the shortage of skilled workers, I don't see the need for automation decreasing anytime soon at all. I think this is only going to expand. If you know programming, if you understand robotics, have some electrical knowledge, the career opportunities for you are endless.